The next move is an umbrella spin. I'm going to turn sideways so you can see the position. You have, you've ready to set that up for you. You're holding the rolly like this. This is just supporting as a twiddler. We are doing step, behind. And as we do that, we spin the umbrella. And it's just turning on our hand, just a little bit. So that move, appearing over the top, looks like this. So we go step to the right, spin, step to the left, spin it to the left, step to the right, spin it to the right, step to the left, spin it to the left, put it on your shoulder. All together, 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got step, spin, step, spin, step, spin, step, spin. Well done. So, next section. We're going to do a repeat of the opening move we did. We do it 2 times. So we've just gone 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go through our grapevine. So our left shoulder again. We've got right, left crossing over, right down. It's a big umbrella this time. Coming up, as we cross, we change hands. Coming out and down. All together. So we've got 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, change hands, 7, 8. Next move, we're going to walk around halfway around our umbrellas. We've got 4 counts to do it. And we spin our umbrella at the same time. We start our right leg. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. We go 5, hop 6, 7. Take both hands and place the umbrella on your left shoulder. So we've just come down to here. We're going to do that all together. So 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, hop, 7, 8. Next move, we've got 2 sways and then 2 umbrella changes. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The umbrella comes in front, goes onto the shoulder. 7 comes in front, goes onto the shoulder again. We're going to do it all together. So we've just come round, we've gone 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All together, 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great, you're doing super. The next thing we've got is a repeat of our step hops. We've got 4 of them this time. So same position with our hands. We've got a change of our hands at the very end, so we end up with just 1 hand on the umbrella. But I'll show you that. So we've got 4 going round. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you step on to the right. So go swing, swing. So that's 2 big swings of the whole umbrella using your left hand. Let's do that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, down, up. Great, absolutely super. We're right towards the end now. We're going into a repetition again of our opening move, but this time it's twice the speed. It's all about the height of the umbrella. If they're ready up high, we're going to make them higher. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All together, 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Next little thing, we've got two small pumps of the umbrella mechanism. Now the umbrellas you're going to have on the day should be like this. They should be really nice and springy. Our ones here in the rehearsal room may not be so good, it doesn't matter. So what we've just finished over here with a really nice high one. We've got two small pumps, we go with one, two, over the shoulder. We've then got five nice slow walks, and this is about you leaving the space. It's a little bit of Gene Kelly, just as we start to leave. So for our shoulder, we turn away from wherever our audience is and wherever our front was, and we're just walking slowly, two, three, four, five. Gene Kelly then says, I'm dancing, you turn back to face the front, and singing, you turn away. You're then going to step in, so you are facing your own umbrella, on in the, and on rain, you pull the umbrella in, rain, and you start pumping the umbrella as you walk away with a little dip of the legs, getting bigger and bigger as you leave the space. We're going to do that all together. We're going to add that ending onto our fast grapevine step that we had. So our umbrellas are just on two big swings. So we're going to add that on to our grapevine step to get to the end. We've just done the two big swings and we're into double time. So we've got five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and pop, release, pop, release, shoulder, slow walking back, three, four, five, we're dancing, face the audience, and singing, in the, turn to your brolly, rain, release, in a bit and out, in a bit, out, in a bit and out. Well done, guys. Check out the routine. We're going to show you the routine now all together. The thing to remember about flash mobs is it's not actually about having to do everything right. It's about committing, having fun, and being there all together. It's not you on your own. It's you and loads of other people choosing to dance to a brilliant track all together. So don't worry if you don't get the footwork right. Don't worry if you get something wrong. Just come back in where you can. Hit the drama of it. Think about those big pum pum. Those moments. These lovely moments. Nobody's going to be paying attention to your footwork. They're looking at the overall thing. So whatever you do, it's going to be brilliant. It's going to be about everyone together, about all these lovely umbrellas going ping. It's going to be super. All of Gene Kelly's doo-doo-doos about finding some space, making up to your mates, knowing they're around, everything's fine. This first one, make sure you're holding the umbrella in the right hand on the left. Next time, wait for the harp. There we go. And really enjoy this. Chance to sing in the room. Ready for a step, pops. Perfect out. Forward, front side. And pop. We're going to have nice ones like me. That was beautiful. Ready? Bam, bam. Spin and stop. reach up, come down.
3, 4,
going up, 7, 8, and spin. Two more. Opening step. Just beautiful. Go round for 4. You better spin. And step, hop, step, shoulder place. Sway. Shoulder changes. Great. Step, hop, step. Out.